East Point residents have formed a historic preservation organization out of concern for the future of some 1930s-era downtown buildings. They fear the red-brick federal-style buildings could be lost by city neglect. You can contact the East Point Preservation Alliance at its Facebook page. The organization has its first meeting on Tuesday, October 11th, at 7 p.m. at the Turning Point Wellness Center at 2781 Main Street, East Point.